pensioners.
Great!
Great Kaduna local government employees.
Great!
Great Kaduna civil servants.
Great!
Great organized labor in Kaduna State.
Great!
Let me salute you, including our students that are here with us, that have been affected by this very bad policy. Comrades, as you are aware, all of us, and the workers of Kaduna State and our unions, are here to defend the sacrosanct of our labor laws. We are here to say that any worker that has been sacked without respecting the extant law is a violation of the fundamental rights of the worker.
Yes.
We are aware that as we speak, local government workers have been sacked and issued letters. As we speak, comrades, primary care development agencies have been sacked and issued letters. As we speak, all other agencies of government will follow suit. That is why we are here. We cannot stay aloof, not to expose this extreme neoliberal policy that is affecting workers in Kaduna. Let me repeat, no governor has sacked any worker in Nigeria without respecting the laws. No employer of labor, as of today, outside Kaduna, that has sacked any worker without respecting the law. And that is why we are here. You remember, comrade, he sacked 21,000 liters in the name of competency test. As we speak, none of those teachers have been paid. These are citizens of the state, and we must realize that we must defend the right of those workers. As we speak, out of 31,000 workers, only 10,000 workers have been paid the fair salary. It's to tell you that if you are not paid, you are already on the waiting list.
Yes.
And therefore, it's in our self-informed decision that we must fight this neoliberal policy. We must thank all our unions, from public to private sector, for heeding to the call of their leadership by withdrawing services and also coming here symbolically to say that the information that the Kaduna State government have put before the public is not false.